All right, welcome back to another episode of Ghost of Tsushima Director's Cut.
We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
Alright, I guess we're just rushing in again. Wow, this guy, man. He's just... Wait, what? Oh, standoffs. Alright, when approaching enemy territory, you can challenge foes to a standoff. Once your enemy approaches, hold triangle as soon as they attack. Release triangle to defeat them in one deadly strike. Oh, okay.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
Yumhige Samurai!
Oh wow, that's cool. Oh crap. Wait, how do I block again? I forgot. Alright, okay, alright, I got it. Nice.
You did it.
Oh wow, we get to stab him.
What's all that noise?
Not sure.
All right.
The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Oh crap. Oh crap, did I die? Oh shit, I died. No. All right.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. Mongols fired them off the beach.
Oh no. Wait, what? Alright, is there one more dude here? Oh wait, there he is. Alright. Well, I guess we can just keep healing, right? Cause like, I think we get one of those, what did they call it? The circle things, like the... on the lower left corner? Whenever we kill someone, right? Or half, I guess. Is there stuff to pick up here? I guess not. Wait, there's another dude? Oh, okay. Yuna took care of it for me. Alright. Whoa, what? Oh, crap.
We can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Wait, why did he ask her to leave? Man, this rain. Look at this rain, man. And the grass. Beautiful. Alright. You know, sometimes I don't even know if they're dead or not, because they just stand there after they die. Oh, is there anything here? There's like a shrine here. Wow, look at this. Well, I guess we kind of see kind of repeating patterns of the wave though. That kind of sucks. Alright. Let's keep going up, I guess. I think later on he'll learn to be like stealthy, I think. Because he just keeps rushing in like head first, right? Dodging arrows. Before firing arrows, Mongol archers will call out and signal their allies to duck. Alright. Right. This arrow guy's dead. Alright, so he'll back up to full health. Are we gonna talk with these guys? Oh, and another standoff? Come on. Nice. Well, I guess, did he get freaked out just now? Because of that kill? Oh crap. Wait, how do I parry again? I forgot. Oh crap. Alright, yeah, let's just not try parrying. I'm almost dead. Alright.
Kotenkan!
Well, I feel like this is the case where we see the big boss at the beginning, we fight him and lose, and then at the end we fight him again, like towards the very end of the game.
Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin, your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Yeah, I guess he really isn't dead.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Oh wow, that's so cool. The standoff. Oh crap. Whoa, what?
Your uncle is watching.
Wait, why does he keep backing up? Oh crap!
Slit your throat.
Oh no! Oh shit, I just died. Ah, damn it.
Enough. Surrender.
Wait, am I supposed to die?
Tell your uncle how easily he can bring peace to your home.
Oh shit. I guess that pissed him off. Yeah, but I mean, I'm not even worried. He's definitely not dead.
May your death benefit all.
Man, he must feel like his father died because of him, because he didn't do anything.
Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Yuriko.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Ban Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Yuriko.
Wow, I didn't expect... I thought... Oh, so he's the lord. I thought they were serving some other lord.
You need guidance. Clan Adachi will help you.
Cool. Wow, we have so many people.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Can we bow back? I want to bow back. Is this realistic though? Wouldn't they just want to take his clan from him or something? I mean, he's just a little kid, right? Well, not a kid, but still, he's young.
I couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
Wait, is this uncle actually trying to, like, scheming to take over the clan or something? So why is he going to his fortress as his ward? Isn't he, like, the lead of the clan now? Oh wow, he actually didn't go far. I thought he was gonna be like downriver far away or something.
Father. How do I save him?
Oh, is that his dad? Because of the wind? Like the old lady from the flashback said, like, his dad is the wind, right? Wow, look at the grass. Holy shit. So beautiful. Wait, what is that? I guess we have to follow the wind, right? Oh, they're here.
Yuna.
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him. But the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home, killed our samurai.
You forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. And retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Riders. The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide. In the grass.
Wow, that's sudden. Imagine they rode their horses into the grass. We would just be trampled. You know, I was thinking, what if the uncle was actually a villain? You know? Like, what if he just let the Mongols in, and then that's why they're like he's not dead right now?
Bastards, I just find it. Off the horses.
They're samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
I just find it odd that the uncle's not dead. Where is it? Oh, nice. Wait, that nice mine's not red. Wait, mine's red.
The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yuna. We will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Alright, I guess we just have to distract some Mongols right now. Oh wow. Well, it's like every single shot in this game is like a painting or something. Holy shit. And I kind of want to play this in Kurosawa mode, you know? That would be cool. Oh wait, am I supposed to be playing now? Oh wow, look at those green, or not green, the yellow trees. Oh wait, that was the whole thing, was this the intro just now? Ha! Ha! Holy shit, that was just the intro. Alright, I guess that was Act 1. Or not that was Act 1, we're now starting Act 1, right? Alright, map and journal now available. Let's see. Oh, everything is blank. Alright. Where is called complete tales to build your legend and acquire new resources. Alright. Legend grows, you'll learn powerful new techniques. Choose your next destination and the wind will guide you. Oh, that's cool. So, You know, I actually want to know, like, where is this island, like, relative to Japan or inside Japan? Oh my god, is this the whole map? Well, shit, that's a big ass map. Holy shit, that's a big ass map. I thought it was only this island. Holy shit. Wow. Alright, what is this? Yo, Sensei Ishikawa. Never join your battle. Jin's journey. Yeah, I guess we'll just go to, wait, hold on. What is this again? Oh, this is still Jin's journey. I guess we just choose one out of the two then. Yeah, I guess let's just go back to Yuna. Right? We did say we're gonna help her, right? Alright. Well, regarding wind, reach your attractive, swipe up to gust the wind and show your objective. Oh, okay. Oh, is that like the white stuff is my objective? Can it ride into water? I guess not, right? Yeah, I guess not. Alright, how do I get across from it then? And it sucks how the map doesn't show anything. Am I supposed to like lock stuff? Like go to waypoints or something? Yeah, I can't see anything. Man, that sucks. Alright, I guess let's find a way across this river thing, I guess. Oh wait, yeah, this is where we were, right? Alright, we got flowers, cool. How do I make it go fast? Oh, okay. Wow, I like how it's like half of the forest is yellow, half is green. That's so cool. I guess we just ride into the forest then? What's up with that burning house? Should we go check it out? Let's go check it out. Travelers rest in Mongol territory. Oh crap, that's Wait, am I gonna die? El Day Ashiglach, Samurai. Nice. Well, what's with the big dude? Whoa, crap, there's two and three. All right, that wasn't so hard. I guess we just let it burn. Does it go out? Kyoshi Prefecture. All right. Are we supposed to like claim this place? Is there anyone else I can fight? Where am I? Items, resources, collect, sword, and... Alright, cool, cool. Yeah, I guess we just unlock the map as we travel around, I guess. Where are the Mongols? Wait, what?
Thank you.
Where? Oh, okay. Where's everyone? Oh, did we get everyone already? Oh, wow, we can... Oh, that's cool. Is that it? Just like a few dudes here? Really? Wait. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, shit, there's more dudes. Wait, what's up with this armor guy? Oh, crap. Oh, okay. We kill the leader. Kill or observe more leaders to unlock water stands. Right? Whatever that is. Do we still have to fight him? Nice. Alright. We're leveling up. Can we break this pot or this urn thing? Crap, I can't. Ah, I can't hit it. Whatever. I guess that's it. The fire's gone out by itself.
Okay, come on.
Is that my horse? Yeah, I guess that's my horse. He doesn't look as well, he just looks brown now. I thought he was supposed to be black. Oh well. Alright. Let's go.
That's you.
I guess. Huh? Really? Alright, I guess we go that way. Wow, what is she up to?
Jin, you found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
The Rishan Overlook by the Mongol prison camp. Alright. Is Yuna gonna come with me? Yeah, I guess she is. Alright, let's do this.
Haka can help you after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.
Yeah, I think it's gonna rain soon. Man, look at the sky.
There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp.
I guess it's here.
There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
Wait, where's the camp? I don't even see the camp. Oh wait, is it here? Oh, okay, that's the camp. Alright.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach.
Oh, okay, wait, what? Alright.
You could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
Defenses in back are formidable. The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, They'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Well, I thought they were gonna let us choose how to get in, but I guess not. Yeah, there's only one way to do it.
Taka. All right. He's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole, but it was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Look at the stars, man. You know, I wonder if the position of the stars are correct. I guess not, right? Like, it just looks like a very, very kind of linearly distributed kind of field of stars.
Through right here.
See us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet and open their throats.
She's kind of scary. Alright, I guess there's like a stealth assassination kind of thing. Nice. Oh my god, he's so loud! Oh my god. That is a horrible way to die.
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
All right. Yeah, I guess we're just gonna get these flashbacks regularly.
Don't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
How is this related to that stealth assassination just now?
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No, but we are getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
Oh, I just realized we have a bow now. Nice, we can shoot stuff.
We got him.
Careful. Huh? He could still be alive.
Oh, okay. Wait, really? You're going in that close?
This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side, not from an arrow.
Oh shit!
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the Chito in the back!
Rosakai!
control yourself. We are not criminals, like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor.
Well, imagine you die it in. It's just like a lesson to for a little kid. That sucks.
When we fight, we face our enemy head on. When we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Ah, so he considers himself a coward now.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
When approaching enemy territory, you can challenge foes to stand off once your approaches as soon as... Wait, what? Press to hear to use focus hearing, revealing nearby enemy positions while slowing your movement. All right, we have two here. Oh wow, there's two more on the far end. All right. Well, that's convenient. They just kind of moved into positions where I can just take them out one by one. Oh, there's one over there as well. Let's get that guy first. Oh crap. All right. Oh man. That was too... Oh crap. Oh no! I was too far away. Wait, how do I crouch again? All right. Crap. Where did the other two guys go? Okay, there's one guy over there. Oh, there's a cage here. Is that where Taka is? Oh my god, there are like heads here, what the hell?
Yuna, is that?
No, not Taka.
Oh, good.
Oh no, he's dead? Yeah, he's dead. That sucks. Wow, they're like roasting a boar. Why are they roasting a boar but everyone's like asleep already? Like, who's gonna eat it? Or is it like breakfast or something? One guy there.
A prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No, it's not Taka.
Can we let all the prisoners out? Just for fun? Are they gonna be noisy and shit?
Get in here. We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Oh my god, he's running into a wall. Oh my god. Okay, he got out. Can we climb the ladder? Is there someone up there? I guess not.
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there.
Wait, is that Taka? Wait, that's Taka? I thought she said
it's
not.
Were you with the Straw Hat Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with the Makis that started running low on rations.
Lord Shimura has been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
Yeah, I guess that is Taka, alright? Maybe I heard wrong.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Yeah, that isn't Taka, right?
A lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Lord Shimura. You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive.
Jin.
My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
Well, I guess the uncle isn't working with Khan. Nice. Oh wow, we get two. Do we get three? Nah, I guess not. Alright, you've earned a technique point. An additional Hero of Tsushima technique point. Use them to learn powerful new techniques that will aid your fight against the Mongols. Alright. Perfect parry. And then what's this? Roll across the ground to avoid attacks. Well, I think this is more useful. Because, I mean, I suck at doing parries, to be honest. Alright. Right before taking damage. Alright, yeah, let's just go with the roll first, I guess. Well, I guess we have two, right? Let's just get both of them then. Alright. Well, we get a... kind of quite a bit of stuff here. Alright. Ooh, wow, we get different stances. What does the stances do? Wow, these are cool. Alright. Well... I guess that's it for this episode, guys. We still have to look for Taka in the next one. So, yeah, wow, this game is great. to be honest. I don't know why I didn't play it when it first came out on PS4. I'm glad I'm playing it now on PS5 though. Yeah, this is really good. Alright, that's it for this one, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.